It's me. I'm going to show you news from YouTube, Google, and around the world. So let's start. And first news is we got from YouTube, and it says Crystal Palace set to approach Newcastle's manager Alan Pardew. That's just what we summed up and got from other places around the world. Crystal Palace are expected to make a formal approach to Alan Pardew this week after identifying the Newcastle United manager as their third target to replace Neil Warnock. So we found a summed up, and the second penny news, and the last one sadly, is Amy Lee has more than 100 million hits. We found that even now, just keep it going on. But we found that Amy Lee has got more than 100 million hits. Yes, that's why I always check people's YouTube accounts, such as mine, see if I've got over 80 million hits and subscribers. Seems like they are, but bye. See you later. Chillax. Tune. See you. I will see you all later. And that's the banking news I've got so far. Bye. See you later.